Hey, there's my baby girl. How was school?
It depends. Would you be happy if I pass or fail a test?
Obviously, I would want you to pass. Why?
Great. You're going to be really happy then.
Congratulations, sweetie. What did you pass?
My pregnancy test.
Oh, great heavens!
What? Why are you screaming?
There's a mouse under the garbage. It's big.
Ah! There is not.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just standing on the chair to look taller.
Brother, if you're lying, I swear.
I'm not. There is a mouse. A big one.
Okay, what's the plan?
I'll kick the garbage and you grab it.
Why do I have to grab it?
Because I'm your little brother.
I don't care.
Okay, I'll grab it if you give me $20.
Okay, fine. Ready? I'll lift it up in 3, 2, 1.
I got the mouse. Where's my money? Hey, Mom.
Ah, can you knock first?
Mommy, what's that down there?
That's Mommy's sanctuary.
Hey, Dad.
What the?
Dad? What's that?
That there is Dad's snake.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mommy, I had a bad dream.
Oh, okay. Well, you can sleep with us for the night.
Okay, thanks, Mommy.
2 hours later.
Mommy, get up! That snake is in your sanctuary. Mommy?
Yes? Hold on, shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Oh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad.
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Hey, son. So why am I picking you up early from school today?
Because I was the only one that answered a question in my class.
Wow, I'm so proud of you, son. I mean, your mother does tell me you get your intelligence from me. So what was the question?
The question?
Yes, the question.
Who threw the trash can at the principal's head?
Really? Wow, that kid is crazy. Who was it?
Oh, great heavens!
Do you want to do something?
But I'm dating your sister.
She doesn't have to know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, wait here.
You passed.
Oh, great heavens!
You scared me. Passed what?
I thought you would cheat on me with my sister, but you didn't, so you passed.
Yeah, you know I would never cheat on you.
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
Mom.
No. No.
Ugh.
3, 2, 1.
Mom, can I please?
No.
Hey, didn't I tell you to clean the house today?
What? I tried asking you if you wanted me to wash the dishes, and you said no. I tried asking if you wanted me to clean my room. You said no. I was even considering to do your laundry, and you said no to that, too. Can I please?
Yes, you can.
Thanks, Mom. I'll be going out with my friends. I'll be back by 12.
Oh, great heavens!
Sorry to bother you, but do you know what class?
Ew, sorry, I got a boyfriend already. Can you move along, please?
Oh, my bad. Are you a pinata?
What?
Cause I need to be blindfolded to hit that.
Okay, class, let's take this attendance. Do we have a Ma?
It's Emma. Emma.
Of course it is. Then do we have a Max with emojis?
Present.
Then do we have a and Y?
It's Andy.
Then do we have a loading?
Present.
Wow. Then do we have a hashtag?
No, it's actually tic-tac-toe.
Oh, great heavens!
Some customers just got here, so I'm gonna have to hang up in a few minutes. Go ahead and sit down.
Thanks, sis, for bringing me out to eat.
Of course.
10 minutes later.
He said he was gonna get milk, but never came back. Here goes the waitress again, chit-chatting away on her phone. Excuse me, miss. We've been waiting for a long time. I'll be with you in a minute. Rude.
In actuality, you're rude.
What can I get you?
Let's start with an apology for making us wait, because my sister works in a clothing store and never makes them wait.
Okay, a clothing store is simple. You think you can do my job? Easily.
That's funny, because we haven't even seen you do yours yet.
Hey kid, you're an obnoxious brat.
Why won't you Google who gives a shit and let me know if you see my picture?
Oh, great heavens!
Mark, I keep hearing noises in your backpack. There's not something alive in there, right?
No, ma'am. It's not alive, but I can't tell you.
Well, what is it then? What's in there?
I can't tell you. I can't reveal my mom's secret identity.
Your mom's secret identity? Mark, you need to tell me what's going on.
Okay. Last night, I found out that my mom is a superhero. I looked in her drawer, and she had a leather suit and a whip and some missiles and dynamite.
What?
Yeah, she's obviously a superhero.
So the thing buzzing in your backpack, what does it look like?
I don't know if it's a small missile or a dynamite. It's pink and it vibrates.
Oh, great heavens!
Please don't reveal her identity.
Okay, class, let's take this attendance. Is there a north and south?
Here.
North and south isn't even a direction. Then do we have a landing? No, it's land on. I hate this job. Then we have negative A?
It's Dasha! Dasha! It's not that complicated.
1 second. Ah! Then we have 7? Actually, it's Steven. Of course it is. Then we have colon?
Actually, it's...
It's what?
Colin.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Uncle Fred.
What's up?
My best friend Olivia just broke up with her boyfriend, and I kind of want to shoot my shot. I just don't know how.
I got you. Say this.
Will that work?
It's what made you.
What?
Nothing. Just use it. The next day.
Hey, Olivia. Oh, hi, Mark. I've always wanted to kiss those beautiful, luscious lips.
Really?
And the ones on your face, too.
Hey, son, have you seen... Why'd you close your computer? What were you doing?
Nothing.
You're stuttering. Let me see it. You shut it pretty fast. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, you shut it off. I see you were on Safari, history... Is there something you need to tell me?
No.
You're supposed to be doing your homework. Are you doing these things? So what are you looking at it for? Yeah, leave this door open.
Okay.
Let me go get the screwdriver.
For what?
This door is coming off.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what's up, Mom? Didn't I tell you to take out the trash? Yeah, yesterday, I did take it out. Oh, so go take out the trash again and keep doing it until your dad comes back with the milk.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, did you forget my name? Of course not, I know your name. Okay, then say it. I'm your mom. I need you to respect me and go take out the trash. Big bro already did. Okay, then go outside, take the trash in, and then take it out again. Okay?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie. Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, what's up?
Can you please take out the trash today?
Nah. I'm too busy playing my game.
Oh, okay.
But you can always ask my older brothers to do it.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, Dumb and Dumber!
Oh, great heavens!
Thanks for taking me to school, Dad.
What took you so long? I'm gonna be late to work now. It's all your fault.
My bad.
15 minutes later.
Dad?
What?
Are we almost there?
Yeah, we're 3 minutes away.
I'm sorry, but I forgot my homework at home.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Hey, son, we're back.
Hey.
I thought I said to clean this room while we were gone.
I know, Dad. I just didn't feel like doing it right then.
Son, we've been gone for 5 hours.
I know, but I'm still playing the game, so as soon as I'm done, I'll get started on it.
What's going on here? Hey, didn't we ask you to clean your room? He said he didn't feel like doing it. What? Yeah, he's still playing the game, and he said when he's done, he'll get started. Oh, okay. Hey, honey, can you... And I'll call you, no... Yeah, I got you. I'll be right back. Hi, I'd like to disconnect a phone line, please. What's my reason? Because I just don't feel like paying for it.
Really, Mom? Dad, the Wi-Fi just went out.
Oh, the Wi-Fi? Yeah, we just decided we don't feel like paying it anymore, so we just cut that off.
But I need the Wi-Fi to play my game.
Oh, well, you could just connect to your phone on Wi-Fi. Oh, Oh, I forgot you don't have a phone anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up, nephew? What's wrong?
My AirPods don't work anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that, buddy.
I saved up to buy some new ones, but I still need $100. Do you know how to make $100 fast?
I have an idea.
Will that really work?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dad, what color is his pen?
Blue.
Okay, I bet you $100 it writes red.
Okay, deal. This is gonna be the easiest money I've ever made.
Okay, I'm done. Where's my money?
Okay, class, it's riddle day, and I've got a tough one for you today.
Not for me.
Okay, I'm often following and copying every move you make, yet you can't feel me or touch me. What am I?
Oh, pick me.
Mark?
Yeah, it's my little cousins, Ashley and Jacob, because they follow me everywhere and copy everything what I do.
Well, the correct answer is your shadow, but I like the way you think.
That makes sense, but I got one for you.
Okay.
To make it stand, you wet it. To make it wet, you suck it. To make it stiff, you lick it. And to get it in you, you push it. What am I?
In trouble? Mark, that's totally inappropriate. You can explain yourself to the principal.
But miss, I'm threading the needle to sew with, but I like the way you think. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Mom said you have to help me with my homework.
Okay, let's do it. What do you need to know?
Okay, Dad, the first question is, what is a man?
That's easy. A man is responsible for taking care of the family and for taking care of the household, so a man takes care of everyone and everything.
Oh, cool. I hope I can be a great man like Mom someday. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, there's my baby girl. How was school?
It depends. Would you be happy if I pass or fail a test?
Obviously, I would want you to pass. Why?
Great. You're going to be really happy then.
Congratulations, sweetie. What did you pass?
My pregnancy test.
Oh, great heavens!
What? Why are you screaming?
There's a mouse under the garbage. It's big.
Ah, there is not.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just standing on the chair to look taller.
Brother, if you're lying, I swear.
I'm not. There is a mouse, a big one.
Okay, what's the plan?
I'll kick the garbage and you grab it.
Why do I have to grab it?
Because I'm your little brother.
I don't care.
Okay, I'll grab it if you give me $20.
Okay, fine. Ready? I'll lift it up in 3, 2, 1.
I got the mouse. Where's my money?
Hey! I told y'all to pick up the house, but instead y'all are always on y'all's phone.
Okay.
Get off of it.
And you're always on my nerves. Get off of it.
Not to brag, but the cashier was looking at me.
That's not a compliment. That's her little job to check you out.
Whatever. That was a good one. And for you, way to be one of the 5 most important men in my life, babe.
5 what now?
Women have 5 most important men in their life, like their partner, father, and even you, sadly, little bro.
That's wrong. The 5 most important men in a woman's life is the doctor, the dentist, the Amazon guy, the interior decorator, and the bank manager.
Make it make sense.
Sure. The doctor says, take off your clothes. The dentist says, open wide. The Amazon guy says, you want it in the front or the back? The decorator says, okay, it's up now. Do you like it? And the bank manager says, if you take it out now, you'll lose interest.
Oh, great heavens!
Get him!
Can you please not scream like that?
I do that for you, so that you know where I am and what I'm doing. That way you don't have to ask, hey son, what are you doing?
Son, please don't leave the cereal open like this.
I do that for you, to make it easier for you when you're ready to have a bowl.
Son, I would appreciate you flushing the toilet.
But Mom, I do that for you, keeping you in the loop about my digestive system.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B.
Yo, bro, I really want to ask Mia out.
Mia? Bro, she's way out of your league.
Man, whatever. Life's too short.
Okay, don't tell me I told you so.
Hey, Mia, would you like to go on a date with me? No, because you're a nobody. A what? Bye.
The next day. Bro, I can't believe you got the quarterback position.
I know, right? I can't believe it either.
Oh, here comes Mia.
Hey!
What's up, Mia?
I heard that you're the quarterback for our school.
I am. Would you like to be the son in my life?
Oh, I'd be happy to.
Good. Then stay 93,985,887.6 miles away from me. Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, honey, we're home.
Welcome back, y'all. Did you boys have a great time?
Yeah, Dad got us some ice cream, and then we went to a huge building, and he told me to wait in the car and gave me his phone to play games.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I had a quick business meeting I had to attend to.
Nice. Oh, I swear I had $500 in here.
And I remember on the building, it said in big letters, Casino? Casino, yeah, casino. Whatever that means.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, sorry. Take my seat if you're pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
You wanna be?
Ew, you're disgusting.
I own a fertility clinic.
Oh, sorry, I thought...
It's called your bedroom.
You piece of sh**.
It was an old mattress store. We never changed the sign.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, can I use the bathroom?
Yeah, it's downstairs to your right.
Thanks.
Five minutes later.
Oh, no, what do I do? Oh, well.
Hey, sweetie.
Let me guess, you had Taco Bell?
Oh, great heavens!
What's your problem?
I'm too smart for first grade. My sister's in grade 3 and I'm smarter than her too.
Let's go see what the principal has to say.
I'll
give him a test, and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet.
Okay.
What's 3 times 3?
9.
What's 6 times 6?
36.
I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all of my questions correctly.
Can I ask him some questions?
Of course. What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of?
Legs.
What do you have in your pants that I don't have?
Pockets.
What does a dog do that a man steps into?
Pants.
What starts with the F and ends with the K?
Fire truck.
Put them in fifth grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself.
Sir, that's not the word.
Hey, y'all know what day it is.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Well, did y'all get me anything?
I did. Here you go.
What's this? Jumping cables?
Yeah, because you always like to start shit.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, everyone. The food is ready. I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks, Mommy. It looks delicious.
Daddy, can you pass me the salt, please?
Oh, great heavens!
I know it's not much, but I got you the PS5.
What? No way! These are hard to find, and they're really expensive.
You know I'll do anything for you.
Baby, you're the best. Wait, but you don't even have a job. And why are you wiping your mouth like that?
Oh, it's nothing, babe. Don't worry about it.
And what's that white stuff on your face? Don't tell me.
Okay, babe. Don't worry about how I can afford it.
But we have a baby on the way.
Just shut up and be a good boy.
Oh, great heavens.
Okay.
Hey, Mom.
Ah, can you knock first?
Mommy, what's that down there?
That's Mommy's sanctuary.
Hey, Dad.
What the?
Dad? What's that?
That there is Dad's snake.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mommy, I had a bad dream.
Aw, okay. Well, you can sleep with us for the night.
Okay, thanks, Mommy.
2 hours later.
Mommy, get up! That snake is in your sanctuary. Hey, Mom.
Ah, can you knock first?
Mommy, what's that down there?
That's Mommy's sanctuary.
Hey, Dad.
What the?
Dad? What's that?
That there is Dad's snake.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mommy, I had a bad dream.
Oh, okay. Well, you can sleep with us for the night.
Okay, thanks, Mommy.
2 hours later.
Mommy, get up! That snake is in your sanctuary.
Dad, you're using that wrong.
No, I'm not.
I thought you were supposed to stick that up your...
Hey, watch your language. And no, this is an oral thermometer. It goes under your tongue.
Oh.
Yes, I don't have a fever.
Yay, I don't have a fever either.
Really? Good for you, son.
Oh, great heavens!
What? Why did I get an F?
Because your writing is too ugly. Redo it and turn it in tomorrow.
Later that night.
I hate school.
What happened, sweetie?
I failed this essay because of my handwriting. Now I have to do it again.
Are you serious?
Can I stay home tomorrow?
No, you're going.
Why?
Because you're going to turn in the same one and tell him this.
The next day.
Here you go, Ms. Johnson.
I'm not grading this again.
Why?
Your writing is still super ugly.
Looks like my writing and your face have something in common.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom. Did you hear about the boy who stabbed and killed his mom?
Here we go again. You don't stop, do you?
Again? Mom, what are you talking about? It just happened today.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. It was just on the news.
That was 6 years ago. I love you, but you gotta let me go.
Oh, great heavens!
What are y'all doing?
Hey.
Hey, Mom.
Wasn't your door closed?
No.
So your dad's not in here?
Nah, I haven't seen him. He's probably getting milk.
Are you sure he's not in here? Because he told me he was going to do the dishes. And if I have to do them, I guess I'm not going to get you that new game you wanted.
Oh, yeah. I haven't seen him.
Honey, I know you're in that closet. So come out and wash some dishes.
Okay, son. So you're just going to snitch on me? For a game?
Sorry, Dad. I've been waiting for a while to get this game.
Well, now those dishes are waiting for you, too.
What? That's not fair.
Life ain't fair. Snitches get dishes.
Oh, great heavens!
Why is this boy calling me? Hello?
Hi, Mommy.
Boy, why are you calling me? I'm at work.
I just had a question.
Well, I'm at work. What do you want?
I was wondering if I can eat some of your Oreos.
Your brother didn't feed you like I told him to?
No.
Ooh, he's gonna get it. Where is he?
I don't know. Do you want me to go find him?
No, don't worry. I'll deal with him later. And yes, you can have some Oreos.
Yay!
But you can't eat the whole thing because you still have to eat dinner. I'll be home soon.
Okay. Yes!
Later that night.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Oh, hey. This bell.
Oh, great heavens.
How to get a girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door.
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Hey, stinky breath.
Are you serious? Stop. You're annoying.
Step 4. Don't have an annoying brother.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, hey, don't cry, don't cry. Hey, what's going on over there?
Mommy.
I'm coming. If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in a game. Mommy, why didn't you tell me that I was adopted?
What are you talking about, son? You're not adopted.
Well, today in class, we did a DNA test, and I matched with some random people that I've never met before.
What? No, that can't be right. Honey, tell him.
Tell him what? He's not our biological son.
What do you mean?
Remember our first couple of nights in the hospital when our baby wouldn't stop crying?
Yeah, and I told you to change him.
Yeah, and I did.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, babe, when you get off work, can you stop by the grocery store to buy some veggies? And by the way, Carla says hi.
What?
Nothing, I was just making sure you were listening.
But I'm with Carla now.
What? Where are you?
I'm at the grocery store.
You're cheating on me at the grocery store? Stay right there, I'm coming.
10 minutes later.
Where are you?
I was just kidding, I'm still at work.
What?
But since you're there, I guess you could get the veggies.
Emotional damage.
I'm a genie and I grant you one wish.
Okay. I wish for...
Hold on, before you make a wish, there's only one rule. You can't wish for more wishes.
Seriously? Oh.
Whoa, what are you doing? Hey, what are you writing on that paper?
I wish that everything on this paper will come true.
Oh, great heavens!
How was school, sweetie?
Long.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Can we eat McDonald's? That would make me feel a lot better.
No, we have food at home.
Oh.
2 weeks later.
Hey, son, it's your mom's birthday. Do you have any ideas where we're going to take your mom to eat?
I do have an idea in mind, but it's a surprise.
Okay, that's fine with me.
Later that night.
Hey, sweetie, I heard you have a surprise on where we're going to go eat for my birthday dinner. What's so funny?
We're eating here.
What?
We have food at home. Surprise!
Oh, great heavens! Turn me to
a superhero. Mom, can I go to my friend's house today?
No.
Why?
Because I said so.
But Mom, that's not a valid reason.
Don't talk back to me.
Oh, the things you say frustrate me.
Like what?
When you call me for nothing, like the remote's right there. When you say, just pause it, like I can't pause an online game. Oh, and don't forget when you blame everything on my phone.
You probably got all this info from that phone.
Oh, great heavens!
You see?
Hey class, I know the test yesterday was really, 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 really hard, but only one person got a perfect score.
Who?
Yeah, who?
I know it's not me.
Here you go.
What?
Congrats, you were the highest grade in the classroom.
Huh? I didn't even study at all. And to be honest, I don't even remember taking a test, but I guess I got 100. Thank you, Ms. Johnson.
Of course. Keep up the good work, Marcus.
Wait, that's not my name. It's Mark. Oh, well. I'll be Marcus for today. Thanks, Ms. Johnson. Thank you so much. But Ms. Johnson, his name is not Marcus.
It's not?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Lucy. Why didn't you come over last night? I'm sorry I couldn't make it. It's over. But bye.
Later that night.
Son, you all right?
No, my girl broke up with me because I didn't go over last night.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
This is what you're going to tell her.
The next day.
Lucy, I want to talk. No, it's over. Oh, yeah, and that's why I cheated on you on that day, too. Wow, I was at a funeral. Oh, my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't even know that. Who died? My feelings for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, can you call the hospital?
Why? What's wrong?
I think the baby's coming.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Hello, this is the doctor's office. How can I help you?
My wife is going into labor. What should I do?
Is this her first child?
No, this is her husband.
Oh, great heavens! Are you ready to die?
Oh my goodness, somebody please help me.
No one's gonna help you.
Oh yeah? Watch this. I'm stuck.
What? That's it. You're done.
Hey, son, did you learn anything in school today?
No.
No? Did you at least do something fun?
No.
Nothing?
Oh, actually, you know what? We...
My wife told me to pick up 6 cans of Sprite at the grocery store. When I got home, I realized I picked 7
of them. Oh, great heavens!
127 minus 58 equals...
Hey, Mr. Davis.
Yes?
Your zipper is open.
Oh, sorry. Next time, just say your office door is open. It's just more polite.
Okay.
2 days later.
Hey, Mr. Davis.
Stacy, what did I tell you about being late?
Sorry, I won't do it again. Hey, Mr. Davis. Your office door is open. And I can see 2 students.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, sweetie. Is your dad late picking you up again? Because y'all were supposed to be home like 30 minutes ago.
No, Mommy. Dad's here. He's just talking with my teacher about my grades in the school's closet.
He's with your teacher in the closet?
Yeah, but I think they lied to me, and they're actually watching a really good movie in there.
A movie?
Yeah, because I keep hearing this noise like this.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, why is that kid crying?
Don't worry, son. It happens.
It does?
Yeah, watch. Hey, little guy. Where's your parents? Come on, don't be shy. You can tell me. Where's your parents? I don't see them. Do you know where they are? Where are they?
Oh, great heavens!
You can't say that, Dad. You work at an orphanage.
Bye, Mom. I know you said 12 is curfew, but I'm not coming home until 3 in the morning.
Okay, honey. Have fun and be safe.
Mommy, you're being so annoying today. I'm going to my best friend's house next door. Maybe their mom is cooler and less annoying.
Okay, sweetie. Be safe and text me when you get there.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go watch a movie with my friends? I'll be back by 9 p.m. sharp.
Heck no! Bring your ass back to your room.
But you let them go out. How come I can't go out?
Because I said so. And if you have a problem with that, you can go talk with your dad.
Don't involve me. And actually, I don't even know who you are.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we need to have a talk. In my 30 years of teaching, never have I received a note this bad from a substitute. I leave for one day, and all of a sudden, y'all don't know how to act? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong as a teacher? There's 24 people in the class, and only 2 of you guys turned in the assignment. Do I need moms to babysit? Mark and Lista, put your hands down. I don't want to hear it, because your names are on the list. Walking out of class without permission? Who was selling chips in class? Unbelievable. I'm going to be calling each and one of your guys' moms that are on the list. Oh yeah, and that pizza party? Canceled.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I saw Dad with the lady next door.
Hey, you get back here! And what happened, son?
Then, they went upstairs and they took off their clothes.
And then what did they do?
And then, they did the same thing that you and Uncle Fred always do.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle, slow down! Why are you driving so fast?
We're gonna go see your grandma.
But grandma is dead.
Exactly.
No! Oh, it was a bad dream.
Hey, nephew, let's go visit a relative.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, when you're done in here, come out here and take the trash out.
Dad, get the f*** out of my room now.
What did he say?
I got this, honey.
No, I got it.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Dang it. Here, use it wisely.
Trust me, I will.
Dad, I was joking.
Oh, I'm not gonna do anything.
Oh, thank goodness.
I was joking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, welcome to Starbucks. What can I get you today?
Hey, what's up? Let's make a deal. If I can say a joke that makes you laugh, how about I get a coffee for free?
You know what? I'm in a good mood. If you tell me a joke that makes me laugh, coffee's on me.
Okay, here goes nothing. What did little Jimmy want for Christmas?
I don't know, what?
Parents. He wanted parents.
Oh.
What did little Jimmy get for Christmas?
Cancer. I didn't really find that super funny.
Aw, good. We probably have different sense of humor. I'll pay for the coffee.
Okay, and can I get a name for your order?
Oh, my name? Jimmy.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, brother.
What's up?
I think I love this girl, but I don't know what to say.
You should call her and tell her how you feel.
Okay. Hello?
Tell her how you feel.
Okay. I feel dizzy.
No, tell her how she makes you feel.
Oh, okay. Hot.
What? No, just ask her to go out.
Hey, would you go out with my brother?
No, dummy.
Oh, never mind.
Tell her she's pretty.
My brother thinks you're pretty.
No, not me.
You think she's ugly? That's messed up.
Oh my gosh, just ask her to go on a date with you, not me.
Oh, you want to go on a date with me? Yeah, sure. She said yes.
Awesome. Now just be cool and hang up.
Oh, okay.
Beep. Oh, great heavens!
Hey kid, how much for the candy?
It's $3 for one candy and $10 for three.
Oh, okay. Well, here's $3 for one.
Okay, here you go.
You know what? I'll take another one.
Okay, thank you.
Actually, I'll do one more, please.
Wow, thank you so much. What's so funny?
I just bought three candies for $9. Didn't you notice that? I just outsmarted you.
Oh yeah, I did notice. That's how I get people to buy three instead of one.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Hey, son.
Did you learn anything in school today?
Yeah, I did.
What did you learn?
I learned that 10 plus 10 and 11 plus 11 equals the same thing.
Oh, yeah? Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, it does. Because 10 plus 10 is 20, right? And 11 plus 11 is...
11 plus 11 is 22.
Yeah, exactly. 22.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, I didn't even study.
I forgot my brain at home. I don't even want to be here.
All right, class. We have a huge test today. And if you fail, you fail the class. So make sure you're ready.
No!
But before we start, does anyone have any questions?
What's the test about?
Math. The class that I've been teaching you for the last 8 months. Any more questions? So, what got you into teaching? Oh, do I have a story for you? Well, it all started when I was a young girl.
Whoa, no way! Keep going, keep going!
A couple hours later.
And that's the story of how I became a teacher. Well, looks like we'll be doing the test tomorrow.
Take me home to the place.